the Sonata for Flute and Piano of Francis Poulenc. A word about the two artists appearing in recital here with Julius Baker. Dr. Vladimir Sokoloff, whom you just heard with Mr. Baker in the Poulenc Sonata, is a man of unusual versatility. As a pianist, he's equally well known as recitalist, as soloist with orchestras, as chamber musician, as collaborator in sonata series with such notable performers as Ephraim Zimbalist and William Primrose. As a member of the faculty of Curtis Institute, which in 1960 awarded him an honorary degree of Doctor of Music, he teaches piano, accompanying, chamber music, and vocal repertoire. David Soyer, the cellist, who will join Mr. Baker, made his debut at the age of 17 with the Philadelphia Orchestra. While he has toured widely as soloist, he's achieved a special reputation for his performances as a member of various chamber music ensembles. He's one of the, the Marlborough Trio, yes. And he's played with the Guillet and the New Music Quartets. Currently, he is cellist with the recently formed American String Quartet.